That's.
Let's see here.
That'll be now hilarious. I am live. We can start this thing. Just, by the way, has anyone here watched Steins Gate?
Yes.
No.
Okay. Oh dear.
Well, no. my entire reading Steiner thing is literally inspired by Steins Gate.
Okay.
So we got to find the guy who's recognizing changes to the timeline and ice him, right?
Not here, but soon.
Right.
Don't worry, you'll be sent to Japan to secure a microwave. Don't worry about it.
Yeah.
Okay, well, we're pushing in. Whee!
Oh yeah, I can't wait to dive into a flooded city just to go find a Betamax player.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Can someone read it? Preferably the person in charge.
Oh god,
I mean, if someone wants to volunteer,
I can read it if you want.
Go for it. And
user left your channel.
It also hasn't loaded up for me yet.
Oh, well, once we are all in the map screen. I think we should be all be on the map screen, right?
One second.
My armor crashed. I'll be back.
Okay.
Oh, never mind. Didn't crash.
Okay. Anyway, does anyone want to read the briefing?
The Time Integrity Committee is a shadow organization that safeguards history by quietly dispatching teams to different time eras with the goal of keeping history as it was originally written. After months of extensive training, you've finally been cleared for field duty. A tick operative deep undercover with the NVA, posing as an officer, has been compromised, and our sources have spotted him being held in a POW camp in a remote region of Vietnam. Posing as a MACV SOG team, you've been sent to the 1960s to retrieve our ass and return him to our time.
Mission.
Return.
Yeah, I'm not even going to attempt that. Born in 1985, Hoang is a TLC informant currently stationed in 1966 with the NBA. We suspect he has been compromised and being held in a POW camp in the region. He will be wearing tan fatigues. Bring him back. Remember, he is the only target. Do not interact with other POWs. Destroy the two raiders. The NVA has a thick SAM network, preventing friendly air from entering the AO. Destroying the raiders will render the SAM launchers useless. Maintain your cover. Under the eyes of everyone you will encounter in the 60s, you are a MACV SOG team carrying out a highly classified mission. Do not disclose any details about your operation or equipment. Scatter any equipment or bodies left behind.
Execution. Hey, Amadeus will drive to the AO and then proceed on foot to the target area. The team will destroy both anti-air radars and move into the POW camp to extract the HVI.
Signal. Amadeus, ground team. Striker, command 50 megahertz.
Okay. And now I will slip in character.
Whoa. All right.
User left your channel. User left your channel. User left your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel. User Error. Joined your channel.
God, what did I do to get this chicken shit out first?
Yes?
No, it just said an error message.
Hello, everyone. Look at our very fancy temporary
American temporary.
Is this? Because we are a special team. Special.
Y'all hear about that Zodiac killer?
Man.
I can't believe they sure hope.
Come with me, I will brief you.
Oh, holy shit. Are you okay, man? Hey, sidearm grenade launcher.
Yes, that is a SOG.
Are you? Oh, man.
Come on up.
We are so goofy, ah.
check the helmets. We're XOF.
You can take a seat. You need to rise with ace. Get it?
I'm gonna be one of the cool kids and sit at the back. I know I'm the commander, but
yeah, you can ace interact to sit on the chairs.
Yeah, I'm trying.
Hey. Alright, so.
Oh, nice! I got the battalionist seat.
I'll keep this brief. We have two radars controlling the anti-air defenses in the area. A tracking radar to the north and a tracking radar to the south in the village of Bak Ha. The NVA has the skies shut down and our birds can't even get close without being shot at by the A-75, by S-75s. This is where you come in. Locate and destroy the radars. You can also make your life a lot easier and destroy the launchers and other anti-air systems, although just getting rid of the radars will be enough for those SAMs to be rendered useless and for our birds to enter the AO. This leads us to your second objective. Your target is an NVA officer currently stationed in the POW camp south of the river. He will be wearing a tan uniform. We believe this guy has intel on other NVA positions and logistics routes, so snatch him and we'll send the slicks your way. Sadly, we don't have the means to liberate the camp as of now, so getting the HVT is your only goal. Whoever this guy is, he sure seems to be important. In case you need to hightail it out of there, High Command has approved a daisy cutter drop to make your own LC. Keep in mind that the sequence hurry has a turnaround time of about 15 minutes. Once you enter enemy territory, be on your guard. We have heavy tracker presence in the AO, and as long as the airspace remains uncontested, the NVA will most likely send MI2 your way. We've got intercepted comms that confirm the presence of a MiG-19 squadron several kilometers to the south, so if you take too long to disable the radars, they might send them your way, which will complicate things for our air. You are to expect SIP popping settlements, and you have to avoid said settlements. We have reports of the DC also being present in the AO. Another spike team is operating in your area, but their AO should not overlap with yours. Still, check your fire. You have 105mm artillery as fire support, and we can fire for days. Any questions?
When it comes to the MiG-19s, does our daisy cutter happen to have any escort assigned to it?
Yes, it will carry two Phantoms as escorts, but we'd rather not have to use them.
MiG-21s, right?
I'm not sure at this time. One second, let me check my notes.
Teens were in use.
MiG-29s, MiG-19s? 19s,
check. There we go.
Yeah. As for the enemy, well, we are very much in contested territory, and my people report having faced PT-76s every now and then, so that's probably the heaviest thing they can throw your way. They're being very cocky, so if you hang around for too long, they'll probably send a couple helos your way. They don't have many, but they have guns.
You got some more M72s for laying around?
Sorry, what?
Got some more laws laying around that they quickly pick up?
I'm afraid not. What you see is what you get.
Damn it. Alright.
I mean, if you wanna just, you know, pick it up from a corpse that you're carrying, like BT-40s and RPGs and all that sort of stuff.
We'll manage.
We're best just keeping on our feet to ensure they can't manage to vector a PT towards us.
So yeah, if you want to carry the, if you want to drop the daisy cutter, just designate a grid zone, call it to me, and I'll get that sorted. Just remember, you will have to basically hold for like 15 minutes wherever you are.
That's where you plan to drop it, while you're walking 50 minutes there.
or 20 minutes to leave room.
Once you mark it, I will relay it to the ground team. The C-130 will spool up, will take off, will get here, will drop it, and all that's gonna take around 15 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
I can't have that plane in the air because of the sands, and they cannot refuel air-to-air or anything like that. That'd be silly.
Oh. Any other questions, anyone?
No. You don't have any questions or attraction there, and I'm gonna go out of character really quick. Don't drop your shit. If you're out of ammo and you need to pick an enemy gun, just press 4 and you'll take out your pistol, and then you'll be able to pick up another secondary, another primary. So if I just drop my gun, right? That M16, if you press 4, yeah, now if you press 4 again, you can switch between your two primaries.
Oh, nice.
That is neat.
And also, if someone dies, this is not one life, this is a few life up. Okay? So, can I have a gun? Thank you. Let's go outside really quick.
Brandon and Dave, you should probably join our squad. Or not Dave, Mary.
If you guys die, travel, please lie on the ground underneath the actors. You have thermite grenades, incendiary grenades, or whatever you want to call them. I need you to burn the bodies. So to do that, you just press Shift G to get your advanced throw-in with Ace. You press Control G to drop the grenade at your feet, and you just drop it. If you just try to drop it normally, it's just gonna bounce around and stuff. So that's the easy way to do it.
Mm. Oh, I was hoping that was actual thermite.
Shift.
I'm not gonna
Shift G, Control G.
Yes.
And which now, one is it? The Willy piece or the MC?
No, I don't know how to call it.
The red one, Fidge.
The M14 INC.
Yes.
Yeah, okay.
Okay. Bugging character. Anyway, that's your truck. Good luck, have fun.
We'll say, if anybody doesn't want their Wily Peak grenades, I'll have them.
No.
Who the fuck's Wily Peak?
I don't know, but he's Wily.
We're from the future, we're going to this crusty ass truck.
He comes up Planet of the Apes movie.
Can you check?
Guys, I don't think it's 1969.
How about that Charlie Manson?
What did you say, sorry?
We're making jokes about the 60s.
Oh. So
I think
we left some people behind.
I require pickup because I was speaking to Sparky.
If the Soviets get there first, then we'll need to start training Marines to send to the moon.
Yeah.
Good to
Marines
go.
Marines wild.
With white spray painted M16s.
Don't tell anyone I told you this.
Space Force.
Get your foot in the door. Well, you know, not your foot.
Your kid's foot?
Yeah, that'll do.
Believe me, your grandkids will go.
Okay,
look at it this way. Somebody came up to you.
Practicing your reloading ground?
You want to join the Space Force?
Project Zomboid level up noise.
Yes, when.
Oh, yeah, by the way, each of the two squads are pretty set on two different radios.
Yeah, you guys might want to join 55.1.
55.1. I think I'm already on that one.
Yep, same.
So, just to check, we do have a nice medic.
Radio check.
Yes, I have medic.
Ready, check.
Check.
Just making sure, because I know SOG has it, so you have to stabilize, then revive, so you take twice as many kits.
I mean, we've got medics.
Plural. 55!
That's 55.1. 55.1.
Metal Gear Solid 5 looking ass.
Da da da, Despacito.
Yes,
to you, Nicola and Bob.
Hey, can we take that Jeep?
Why are you talking about anarchists, right? Are you not a true American, a patriot, a supporter of the Republican Party?
That's crusty.
Look at that.
You can't take it.
Yeah, well... Can you not?
No.
OSP! OSP!
This stuff is really fucking weird.
Problem is, the VC will smell us coming before the hair is coming.
Guys. Listen, we know it. We know a spot down the road. We'll just take it there. We'll wash the undercarriage. We'll bring it right back.
Look, if you think for Bitcoin in about 50 years, you're gonna want to get on that.
Haven't we already disrupted it by being here?
Yes, trap first and go first.
Yeah, trap first and go first. All right.
So why are we wearing gas masks?
I don't know. Why are we?
Don't even see our faces.
So we don't distribute future pathogens.
So they can't see the sum of us are actually So they can't see the sum of us are actually Korean. Like, parent, is
they
that
can't breathe
Mary
normal
person?
Air. Yeah. Plus I look Asian.
They see Mary and they start having friendly fire issues.
User entered your channel.
They'll ask me to carry out very fair tasks like recite the Pledge of Allegiance backwards.
Yes. And if you can't, I'll stick you in an internment camp.
Huh, why do I have
ask
like five
stupid questions?
That's weird.
If you recite the Pledge
so what's
of
fun
Allegiance
is not everyone has a GPS
and
there's no food course tracker.
Ooh.
Oh.
Wait, let me look this thing up.
That was not fun last time I was in.
I think we're done RP walking.
Yeah. Listen, I know that there's some, you know, some shit about us leaving stuff here. I kind of just want to scoop up some of this dirt and take it with me.
Why?
Fuck you, I'm in command, we're RP walking.
I don't know,
I'll
stick it in a tin, just actually label it, not just by place, but by date. Yeah, time dirt, just like in Saving Private Ryan.
I'm gonna leave an iPhone.
So,
the
wait,
of
are you
VC
telling me that Saving Private Ryan was actually a true story about a member of the
what
team?
If VC had iPhone?
I mean.
Eh, well, that radar station is 1.6 clicks away, so it's gonna be a nice walk.
Yay, walking up!
Yay! Look, I got a migraine. Fuck you.
I think the only way we can possibly preserve the timeline is by not being here at all. So, let's waste the guy in the tan overcoat, thermite his corpse, just go home.
Eh.
Listen, we're very off ticket.
You want spacing? I'll show you spacing.
Brad!
It would
look
just
at me,
be
I'd
so
be
hilarious
sensible.
If you ran into a fancy now.
I'm just going to come to
the mental. I'm so sensible, my bandoliers are loaded with Wily Pete.
It's Willy Pete.
I have more.
Wily.
Yeah.
The coyote man, you can't save. Tell me that the coyote doesn't go well with white phosphorus.
Bring it up to a jug.
I think they banned that episode, Dave. Oh no, I know. It's one of those episodes that starts with a disclaimer about to not show that these horrors would be the same as the bane, they did not happen.
Oh god, I can't actually imagine doing, you know, like all of that, the counter propaganda against the Nazis. Just imagine one of those, but for the VC.
The ones that are against the Japanese would probably be more historically accurate. Because they were real racist.
Ooh, flag. Well, this should be fun, because not everyone has a GPS.
Everybody holds.
There's no blue push tracking. Oh, holding. Hello, how are you?
Hi, why are we holding?
I don't know, but it should be fun when not everyone has a GPS and there's no blue force tracking.
Why are we holding?
Like, planning.
We're, yes, planning, not trying to figure out where we are.
Don't worry, not everyone has GPSs and there's no blue force tracking.
I see you have dismounted. Would you like to know where you are?
Carry on, everyone.
With animations.
Sog likes its animations, Mary.
Get doing really? Dances. It sucks.
Brad just wants the dancing take, but it's in Vietnam, including POWs.
Look, man, I'm really walking for like an hour. I'm trying to entertain myself somehow.
Start juggling grenades.
Given that Kerry's got the mind detector, I think it might be best if we let him go a little bit further ahead.
Fuck you.
That wasn't a joke.
I will detect them, not set them off.
He says, and then he walks right into a punji.
Yeah, generally, punji sticks aren't,
I'm sorry, I can only.
Ooh, we have been given Blue Force tracking.
Emergency beacon active.
It's Blue Force tracker.
Oh, we can see our squad on the
come
map.
Come on, Blue Force tracker, let's be kind.
We can see where we are on the map.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Better yet, you can see where the squad leader is.
Squeeda.
Yay, so I will always know where I am.
Don't get lost, Fidge.
Bye.
Don't worry, we all know where Fidge is so we can work our way back to them.
At least on my glass top, you guys won't get lost.
Did you get lost last stop?
No, last stop, you guys just murked half of us for an hour.
Look, it was. Last op, it was 3 against what, 6? 5, 6?
I'll be honest, I was just shooting in vague directions for most of that.
I'm still mad I blew up the fucking whatchamacallit without killing anybody.
There was only me inside.
You were the only one we were trying to kill.
What?
Look, there is literally entire group chats about them discussing how to kill you best.
Only another kilometer to go.
You didn't bring enough ordnance for that.
Yeah.
Just saying, look, time on target, combined artillery strike.
These are funky looking awesome. Ooh, that's nice. Ooh, brick ruins.
Ooh, those are frames.
Oh. He's a. I think it's a tanning pot.
These things are great. These things have literally saved my life playing the Prairie Fire campaign.
There's ammo in these.
What?
There's an ammo box in this one. Not in this one, just that one.
Oh, that's moving.
Yeah.
You know, they say the jars from the Plane of Jars were actually probably used as crematoriums. As long as I look this way, my frames are fine.
Hold, we've got a pumpkin in a jar. Everyone take a bun.
Oh, if I zoom in, I'm good too.
A bit of pumpkin.
If you hold right click, your frames even out.
Harry? Did I? I didn't even have.
Harry, you know that you're gonna save the life of some BC who's going to grow up to be the next general who results in Vietnam taking over China.
Yeah, and we don't want that.
If I don't have cover, I'm making cover.
Okay, enough dicking around.
Come on, children.
I can't move.
We've had our recreation for the day. Oh, for the 5 minutes.
I am taking point, you fucks.
Jaw.
Jar Jar clinks. Actually, why am I going first? Kerry, get up here.
I am honestly surprised how eager people are to get in the jar. The jar is good, Dave. It literally, remember we played Salt Prairie Fire and we had the big old last stand in one of these jar fields?
I don't remember climbing in the jar.
I do. I remember being safe from gunfire, not from the napalm that walked over us.
Do you know they think those jars were used for human cremation?
Really?
Yeah, that's
I believe those jars are used for tanning.
And not just a play on the fact that we got napalmed in one of those.
No, I'm being serious. 100% deadass.
That's actually true.
Neat.
Because they found microscopic remnants of human, cremated human remains in them.
That's pretty cool.
Oh wait, there's still
shot left. I think we're changing the timeline a bit.
Nobody move.
Somebody got hit.
I dropped my brass.
You know, they're in the grass. Willy Pete.
Easy with the white foss. Don't waste it.
Can we not stop throwing?
Come on, continue moving.
It's cool. They threw all of these around like candy.
Do they throw candy in England? Is that like a common thing?
I'm not too worried.
Ooh, IFCS gas.
Yes, that's when we get to POW camp. Funny rock formation up ahead.
This cave is not a natural formation.
Oh, actually, hang on. I've died in this one before.
What?
In...
How do you feel about them just going a little bit further back through your timeline and getting another version of you to run this?
Controller
so I can do an ascend through the roof. Pick up a rock.
I don't think it's a specific rock.
Find a weird location to guy.
Alright, well, we got 300 meters to go to the radar.
Yeah.
Oh boy.
Expect enemy patrols.
Oh, these frames, man.
They're now in your reduces.
I'm just zooming in the whole way. Maximum frames.
Well, you press escape, configure, add on settings.
Or,
make sure
I can hold down mouse 4 the entire way.
We're going to be heading directly west and looping around to that abandoned village. Check that out a minute and then.
Hold on, I gotta fucking tweak my settings.
Yeah, this is insane.
It's called Ace View Distance Limiter.
Can't we just call artillery on the radar dish?
Nope, because it connects to SAM sites, so I'll shoot down the AC-130.
Why are my frames so bad? Well, there's no radar.
Okay, I reduced visibility to a click. I don't think there's a single point on this map where you can see a click, so... That's fine. Let's go.
Yeah, if you want to set your view distance to one click, that should be fine, considering it's all forest.
And my frames are still chunky.
Same.
It's okay. NVA AI is pretty bad. We can just, you know, sulk through it.
We can sulk through it?
I want to mention something. I noticed this playing the fucking Prairie Fire co-op campaign thing. I think the MVA, all the guns that are, like, associated with the MVA have a really wide cone of fire.
Even in the hands of players, or...?
Yeah, because, like, I was using an SKS and I couldn't hit shit, but I swapped to an AR. Ooh. And it
seems like the trackers are active, just heard them pop off 3 shots.
Somebody might want to start setting mines down.
Yep. Here's our mine guy.
Alright, well, whoever has toe poppers, get in the back and start laying some behind us.
Pray they don't have a stick.
Contact self!
Excuse me, Sergeant. It's Cam.
Terry!
They'll come from us anyway.
Dave, stop!
Can't take the way that there's...
White Foss out. Dave back up yet? Let me get him.
Hi.
Phage, medic, here.
Okay.
Thank you.
Man, I can't see shit.
I gotta say, the 7.62 feels just like laces.
Dave, can you roll over? Is it the SOG one, or is it...
I'm just seeing regular hold space to force respawn.
Concrete.
Here we go. I suspect there might be some funky with the medical stuff. But I am seeing a skull.
I can't res you, Dave.
Oh boy.
Try to get the GL a little deeper in. It has a good amount of shrapnel. Ah, this is the radar installation, by the way.
Did I just...
Entering the cam. Maybe not fully mic like this.
It's weird because I'm seeing, like, the zoom in and the stance and stuff, but it's just a hold space to force respawn.
Okay,
yes.
I'm gonna call our chatter on that radar dish.
Fucking...
I'm almost dead, don't.
I'm alive!
Thank you.
Okay, but I won't. If you think
already
you
can... on top of the radar.
Okay, you need to catch up. Dear God, my frames.
He threw a frag. Ah, I guess it was a smoke.
Get out of here.
Click, everyone get clear of the radar dish.
They're on them fault. Someone burned the corpse.
Blow the dish first, then we'll get up.
I got the body. Do you find punchy sticks? No.
I think the incendiaries are on impact.
Yeah, but you're careful with the incendiaries.
Hey, don't drag unconscious people. It will bug them, and I can't res them.
Come on, let's get out of here. Let's address to the band village.
I wonder if I can fit in my. My carbine in my pack.
Jesus Christ.
Aristan.
I have my view distance all the way down. I'm still getting like 10 frames. That dude just appeared in front of me.
Such is life in the bra.
The fuck?
Can you not res me?
Nope. I can tie you up, but I can't res you.
Is the medical fucked?
Oh, I'm just standing.
Okay.
So is the medical fucked?
I think so, yes.
God fucking damn it.
Because I don't have any AIDS medical options.
I mean, we're not using AIDS medical.
Yeah, it's true.
Come on, let's get away from here. West. Break contact.
Yeah, everyone, we're leaving. Head west. I want to take a look at that abandoned town.
Come on, keep going.
I am back on radio.
Hey-ho.
Welcome to the comm zone.
Clearly I need a beefier computer to run this game from 2014.
I mean, saying that, if I look over to the south directly, like, I drop so many fucking frames. If I look slightly off to the south, it doesn't.
If you zoom in and look south, you also don't drop any frames. It's only if you're not zoomed in.
This game works.
I fucking can't stand Arma. I hope somebody makes a competitor.
Watch out for us in the village.
VC.
Where are my shots going?
No, I'm fucking bonkers.
Okay, so the subsonic rounds curve upwards.
They have curved bullets. So wait, that means that would be those guys from Wanted. Or Tenet.
Okay, noted. Ditch all subsonic mags.
Jesus, you guys in the really peach.
I mean, it gave me 5 of them. Gotta use them.
Use them further away. Some of that stuff's landing behind us.
Ditch your subsonic mags. They're fucking useless.
I will not.
Do not ditch your subsonic mags in the distant past.
At least gather them together so we can thermite them in a pile.
I'm not doing that after I saw what happened to Bran.
From the cook-off.
I still don't know what happened with that grenade.
RP, I buried them 500 feet under the ground and threw a fucking lily pad in. It's fine.
I'm gonna defeat that man. We can recruit you for the China digging team.
Taking
hey,
a Sam side?
Look, everyone, we got skeletons.
It's the last team we sent here.
Man, these guys took a massive
hell. It's previous iterations of us who, like, when the timeline got rewritten.
Is this where you died, Phage?
Oh, no, I died back in that cave.
Oh. Huh.
Why the fuck was this marked on the map?
Because it's an abandoned village, I don't know.
Why are we here?
It's the one of interest?
Yeah.
Maybe there's something to find.
I was fucking interested to see what the fuck it was because it was marked on the map. And
I think we should
nothing.
Go in another direction.
Probably weren't abandoned, so we knew that there was nothing here.
Also, those trackers are starting to get closer.
Where are they?
Up, yep. DC, east, southeast in the jungle.
Yep.
If you're using subsonic, aim it like they're nuts, it'll hit them in the head.
Come on, it's a soul.
Whoever threw it up, will you please fuck you? Now we can't see anything.
Whoever threw that white phosphorus, your mom's a hoe.
Maybe they're a VC spy.
Quick,
come on.
Shit.
We've been outflanked.
Oh. Where's Aaron?
Yeah.
Okay. Try and. Medic, RP, res error.
We are resing error, command. We are resing error.
Maybe Bran can do it.
Wallalo!
Well, now I'm back.
Congratulations, it's a miracle of medical science. You're a hero. Let's get
can
out of here.
Can we go now?
Yes, we are going.
Oh, more trackers.
Fuck them.
Start throwing mines down, let's go.
You got, keep in mind you got to arm mines
after the game. Yourself. Just remember to arm mines after they go down.
One day we'll have a comm op that isn't broken in some way.
Mine are always fine.
Hmm.
Need everyone laugh at Carrie, his voice sounds like a bugle.
What if it's the SOG first aid kits? Maybe we need regulars?
Oh, that's what I'm assuming it is.
Yeah, because the SOG system doesn't seem to be kicking in. Yeah.
The SOG system you have to set up on the mission, which it's not.
SOG fax for drab, brown, boring. 2035 fax are yellow and exciting. Do you know what's also yellow? Cluster bomblets!
The medikit works, I could heal myself. I just can't res.
Thank you, find it.
Alright, everyone just stay here a minute. We're gonna get a crate of vanilla facts.
I can't wait for the new fat crate.
Question.
Unboxing 2035 medkits, man. Steve
where's here?
89's gonna love this.
I stay back to... Okay, I can see where you are, I can't see where I am. Just place the waypoint.
I'll place a map marker.
Fresh. Unbelievably fresh. Oh, there it is.
Stop to place mines and then that's it.
Where is it?
I want to smoke. Eric, can you see orange smoke? Oh, you're here.
Jesus, Dave. The frames I'm getting as you do this.
Sorry?
The frames I'm getting as you do that as I try to follow you. It stops styling on me.
No.
You do understand the redundancy of marking your own position when I can already see your position because of the Blue Force tracker. I can't see my position, so I don't know where I am relative to you.
We went
Error down knows side. Where he is. He doesn't know where he isn't.
It's Viper.
What the fuck?
We went south, Viper. If you head south, you should be able to find us.
I've been moving south. Don't worry, we're just next to this bunch of trees.
We're just gonna continue to head south.
I hear the jungle talking.
You're either ahead of us or behind us.
I'm at some kind of village along a road. Okay, you had one that's still intact.
Yeah.
Stay put.
I take it it's not all burnt and shit.
He's ahead of us by, I think, 500 meters ish.
Yeah. Alright, just stay there and we'll be with you.
Double time itself.
We shall be single time in that actually.
But what about banana time?
I'm here in BC. Think to the west.
Why are we stopped?
We shouldn't.
Yeah, we're not stopped. We're walking. Okay, everyone regroup to that town to the south.
Wow, I can't wait to execute this civvy village because they're not supposed to see us.
Vietnam, man, that shit happened. Perfectly historically accurate for a random village of civilians to be completely massacred.
With white phosphorus?
Yeah.
By folks wearing tiger stripe. Let her rip. If I see one really peed, I'm executing them.
Were we told to avoid civilian settlements?
The problem is we needed a map thing to regroup by, so because we had the other person who didn't have the location. Mm.
Well, shall we get out of here before a civvy sees us?
Yeah. Let's move.
Yeah.
Southeast to the south side. East, southeast.
Oh, that dude is seeing us. I'm waiting to make sure.
Well, can't have any witnesses.
No. No. Oh, for fuck's
sake. Hey, no witnesses.
I can't res him. Oh, I can now.
Okay, that was deserved.
This is going down.
Can we go
fast.
East southeast now to the Sam side and blow it up?
Sorry,
we've
bud.
Already beaten to the.
Yep, can we please play the fucking mission now? Please?
Yes, yes, we are. Can we stop killing the civvies?
Look, man, we were told to not leave witnesses.
No, we were told not to interact with people.
This is in our wheelhouse. This time.
Joe, I can't be fucking asked if we get shot.
Dave is shit, keep going with Southeast Sea.
That's not friendly, that's not friendly. in the village.
Can we keep going and fuck the village?
Yes, we are.
Then pop anyone that's under that keep going.
You know what, this rate we're just going to come across that like, over American unit operating in the area of Merkin by mistake.
Oh, that should be fun. I heard
Why
three trackers.
Why are we moving southeast? We should be moving south towards the compound.
We're going
towards the POW camp.
Are we going towards the SAM site?
No, we don't need to blow the SAM site. We just need to... Because we destroyed the radar dish, now they can't actually use the SAM site.
Okay, then let's go to the camp.
If it makes you really happy, I can call an artillery on the SAM site.
Do it.
Honestly, why not?
Man, we have a daisy cutter.
Can't we ever cross it?
The daisy cutter is for our own LZ.
Oh, there are two.
Okay. Apparently there are two radars.
I mean, SAM sites normally do operate with their own radar.
Okay, let's just fuck the SAM site up then, and then fuck the radar.
We're gonna go direct east.
There's only one fucking radar marked on the map.
Okay, kids, we're blowing the SAM site. Come on.
Why don't we just drop an Hardy on it?
We get the fucking party dropped on that SAM site.
Ooh, yay, big boom booms.
Okay, they're gonna be leveling the site. We gotta confirm that it's actually leveled.
Big boom, low frames.
Maybe big boom will fix frames. It does seem to be getting
okay,
worse
then.
As we
hold
get
for
close.
2 minutes and then we move in.
Yeah, we're still a few minutes out, so...
We are 500 meters.
Yeah, so the pace we're going is going to be a few minutes.
That's a good question. What's the ETA on that artillery landing?
Not quite in a minute.
Well, that answered my question.
Everyone stop!
Earthquake machines.
Okay. One final barrage.
Just another com op, am I right? Hey, my frames are starting to even out in that direction. Maybe it was the SAM site fucking it up.
Mine aren't. But then you did lower your settings and I did not, so. Let's go.
Everybody healthy? Nobody hurt? I mean, any medical attention?
My kind of hurts, the kind you can't fix.
Yeah, I'm not a licensed therapist,
yeah,
sorry, bud.
Shots west.
He's got
I've changed the kingdom withdrawal symptoms.
I can't battlefield treat with antidepressants.
Give me all
you
your
can
morphine.
If you're not
can someone give me morphine IRL, please?
It doesn't help with migraines.
Helps everything if you use enough.
Good
Lord, the like
phones.
A true World War I vet coming back from the war.
Approaching SAM site.
What's gonna be our World War I off in the interested in, like, gas masks and EMDG going up against Germans.
Oh, I tipped. Oh, yeah. Contact. Which building, Jesus Christ?
The one that I'm in.
Time.
Friendly to the town.
What up, son?
Hey, Dave.
Tank charges.
Tossing a frag east.
On the gun, by the way, don't shoot me.
Phage, fire that at the AA batteries.
Or
the radar dish.
Try to set on the radar, that's going.
Set one up on those two AA batteries and someone grab that, launcher thing.
Mantis.
There's a Strela there, yeah.
And also, someone give me an ibuprofen.
Anyone set a charge on the radar dish here?
Done.
Alright, well, looks like everyone's out of blast radius.
Oh, wait a sec.
I'm gonna get behind the house in case you're trapped.
Find the hole, find the hole, find the hole.
That was a good explosion.
Did you also plant some charges on those AA guns as well?
I hear a helicopter.
Negative, fuck them.
Whoever's got that Strella.
Yep.
Direction for helicopter?
Southeast, southeast.
Use the man pad.
It's moving north. Swinging around west for another attack run. Get cover.
Yep, it's just taking a long time to lock the man. Go to the forest.
Get him.
Helicopter is now off to the east, swinging south. Man pads out. Man pad is to get covered. Completely trashed it. Wait, we have AA guns. Get on that motherfucker.
I gotta say, these man pads are pretty shit in their lock times. Pretty bad once they actually fire, too.
Helicopters to the south. It's 4 or 5 hits.
He's blowing. He's toast.
Okay, carry out 1 explosives on these 2 AA guns.
We also have incendiaries. We could just melt the barrels.
Okay, receiving fire from the east.
Shot set.
Load them when ready.
Find the hole, find the hole, find the hole.
Frag out.
Check to make sure they're down, then
down. Destroyed. Let's get out of here.
Okay, farm. Yeah, let's get out of here.
Way to open.
Are we doing all the exclamation marks, or are we just going straight to the BOW camp?
Yeah,
let's
just... Yeah, that's just on the way to the BOW.
Okay, well, I guess southwest. They're in the trees to the southwest.
Whoever threw that white boss, your mom's a whore.
Frag up the hill.
It was going south, going south. Just break going south.
Viper.
I'll take south.
Nice little Viper.
I think there's someone up on this climb.
I'm down.
Wait,
on top of the rock.
Fuck.
Good job. Great work.
Taking Bran.
Bran, are you inside the rock?
I am, yes. Thanks, God.
Okay, I'm gonna continue going south. I got Dave.
Why am I framed so bad?
I see you found a toy.
I did.
Pepper's going AWOL.
Who's going what?
You said go south. I'm going south still.
Yeah, we're all going south.
Where's Viper down?
Showing the bush here.
Somewhere in the jungle, I'm coming. Breaking contact east. Sending us swinging south.
Chuck and Craig.
Oh, good.
Where's everybody down at?
Probably to the north.
Have we? Not south.
I was the furthest south, unless someone passed me without me knowing. Now I'm going north.
Fuck. Do you think they'll be able to ID bodies if we put mortar on them? Because I cannot be asked, I've got a fucking massive migraine right now, and I cannot be asked to find them.
Well, easy cutter them.
That's for RLZ.
But it takes, well, Vietnamese Northwest.
I can't find these guys.
Chuck and Craig.
This would go better if we were a much more
it's probably next to the Vietnamese,
but like cohesive unit.
Yeah, we're really not. Especially when things like kind of start breaking down, it just gets worse and worse. Oh dear.
I don't know what's happening either. I'm just guarding Dave while he's AFK.
Move south.
Moving south.
No. I'm running down with my toy.
Okay, any idea rough area where they live out?
No, I think you're injured.
Just like a rough.
You are no longer injured.
Yeah.
Not a clue.
Command, do we have any plan on standby?
Everybody, looks like we're regrouping by the down helicopter.
Yeah.
Oh, so I went too far south. Oh, I found a missile in the woods.
This what?
Just keep going south, you'll find it. I just went too far south.
Is it like a SAM? Oh.
Yeah, it's one of the big telephone missiles. Ooh, there's VC here. I'm pulling north.
Okay, we need to blow that.
For anybody who hasn't regrouped, purple smoke.
Way south of nowhere, exit the village. Before we enter the field.
There's some people angry that we're invading their home over to the southeast.
Oh, hey, I think it's still here.
I can help dig.
I'm gonna not kill that guy.
We were totally waiting for Dave, not trying to figure out what.
To the west.
Hey, I can actually see him.
I wonder what CS gas does.
What's on the box? CS gas.
Okay, everyone, Cordati on the bodies. Gonna assume that hits them, and then let's just move to the objective, because I cannot be asked to go back to this body.
Okay. Alright, let's start moving south. And there will be VC up here, because they're protecting a missile.
Guess what? You're gonna blow this thing up.
One set to left, that's the last one.
Southeast, south southeast, big group, throwing frag.
Where's that thing?
Checking another frag.
Where's the missile?
Keep going
right
south, my
right,
it's a
down.
Big giant fucking missile.
Where's Dave?
Oh, they are behind us.
I'm on him. I got him.
Alright, let's plant the charge and get the fuck out of here.
There are two missiles.
Planting.
There's another one a few meters ahead.
I only got one charge left.
I could probably stack some claymores on the
no,
second
one. No, never mind, I got four. One shot set.
Oh, second missile not clear.
Was that us, or...? Why do I hear
that? I'm gonna get off, you run, go. Run!
Run!
Alright, keep going south!
No, actually, yeah. Head southwest, southwest.
Anybody still at the missiles?
Look at it this way, they only have one to shoot at the escort now.
Do they have a radar to use these missiles?
No.
Then why are we worried about them?
Alright, well, I hope no one's next to the missiles if you are calling out now. Too late.
Hey guys, I made it to the river.
Kerry, did you blow both this charge? Did you plant two charges?
Both sides destroyed.
Good kill, good kill.
Ooh, VC checkpoint up ahead to the southwest.
Looks like that's the entrance to the camp.
We could cross the river to the south and flank the POW camp from the west.
I think we're just going straight in main by the looks of things.
Hey, no.
Doing a frontal assault, cause fuck it.
Hey, I found a pretty good river crossing point if you want to cross it.
Requesting RT on the RT here marker.
Wrong that.
Don't we want to get the person out now?
We're bombing the entrance.
Why'd you walk in front of me? How'd you end up over there? What the fuck?
I got him, Devil. Just cover me.
I'm not, honestly not sure what went on there.
You walked in
okay,
front
kids,
of me.
Okay, kids, no artillery. We're going in manually. Refrain from using frags or woody peat.
No white phosphorus.
That's okay, I ran out anyways.
I have one last ship to town. Gunner might be dead.
Where are people down?
Down by the trucks. I've got one of them.
Clear and clear.
Okay. Gain the other.
Check your targets when crossing the bridge. That's what I can.
Say again.
The air gun to the west, across the river. East. Oh, off the gun. Still alive, just running away from the gun for some reason. Down the northeast bank, I need some help.
Hey, Frank.
Skull's getting popped. Stuff, help!
Mario,
where the fuck are you?
Okay, arrows go.
Shooting through the fence accurately.
I downed a section of it.
Oh, fuck.
By the way, that's mines.
Noted.
For the third time.
Fuck.
Mary, you got at least 10 feet
between
of air.
The barriers and the fence, they're mines.
Okay. Yay!
And even if we tag them, they won't show up on your HUD. Better to just avoid it entirely.
Help.
Is clear of mines.
Set the HUD on fire.
I'm at the gate.
Check the balance for the VIP.
Prisoners in cages.
Where's Carrie down at?
If I remember right, we're looking for a tan one.
Air.
What? What? What?
Over here. Carrie's down.
Up in that building.
Hey, just double check. We're looking for a tan prisoner, not any of the all these.
Hi, Carrie.
I mean, if you're asking, I've got no idea.
We're looking for a guy in tan fatigues.
Checked all the prisoners, negative ID.
Got in.
HVI transferred.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Your princess is in another castle!
NBA treasure hunt anymore.
I'm gonna go play on the AA gun.
Big gun.
Anyone else want to take command? Because this migraine's going too bad.
You should just call for you.
This is a friendly on the AA gun. I'm leveling the town to our northeast.
Owie, migraine, machine gun.
Anything still alive over there? Effect.
Stuff is burning.
Burn it some more then I...
So what did it say about transfer HVT?
HVI transferred, no complications, contact reported in region, be on your guard, end.
I'm assuming it's been taken to one of the two NBA movement positions down south.
We might be worth loading up into the truck.
I was listening to 50. HICOM said they moved southwest with the truck. That was the intel he got.
Alright,
everybody. Mount up.
Everyone in the BTR.
Might not all.
There's also a truck that's in the way.
So, what do you else want to go on the gun?
Not particularly. I'll take it.
Ooh, VTR, I'm gonna get in that. Oh, it's full. I need the truck.
Really? It's not full, you have to go around to the back.
Oh, is it not full?
Just like four seats.
Hey,
heads up, this truck is awful.
Makes sense, it's BC.
We got three more seats in the BTR if you'd rather be there.
Oh, there are three more seats? Oh. Get out of this shitbug.
Two more. One more.
Actually, I think that's a
little. Oh no.
Okay, I'm taking the
truck. Oh. We're gonna get an VTR.
That's okay, I'll just leave the office, fine.
Nah, there were still two more seats, they're just at weird angles. I just ace interact to get in.
Give it one last try, Bran.
Yeah, that's the...
Two seats. Ace interact, get in.
Oh, thank god. Ooh, it's cramped in here.
Yep.
Yeah.
One well-placed frag grenade at the end of the op.
Yes, what way
thank
we god.
Going? So where are we going?
Southwest, vaguely.
Probably to the NVA movement marker in the southwest.
If your frames start dropping, you're heading in the right direction.
Yeah.
Hey guys, look at the map.
I'd be here, please.
You look at the
Yo!
Map over here.
Just like Minecraft.
Go. How? How did this get past? Ah, of course, it's a fucking statue.
Okay, the op is good again.
At least this way, only one person is actually moving.
If you either head direct west or south, you'll come across a road, making it easier to drive.
Okay. Yeehaw.
And yes, please, the trees are made of rubber.
I knew there were rubber plantations in Vietnam, but Jesus.
Yes, it's rubber trees.
You just drove right through a tree.
Makes sense. We got
some are rubber, some aren't real. Time paradoxes are happening around us as we speak. We need to hurry up and get this guy.
Schrodinger's tree.
We've been here too long.
This stuff just happens in the rock. Such is life.
Just keep trying to go south to get to our road.
Yeah.
Maybe don't kill us in the process.
Who's driving?
I am.
Every tree on the way, baby.
I can fix this with the power of Arma. Everyone, step back. Power of Arma. Go. It fucking works.
I'm driving.
We need to replace the tire.
No, we don't. I still have the tire. I just took it off. Watch out, I don't want to crush you.
No, I'm not going on the gun.
Back in a sec.
I see what happens.
Yes, you take the tire off and it flips the vehicle. The best trick in Arma. Okay, let's go. Back formation, head west.
This is painstaking.
This is just hilarious with all the futuristic gear and everything, yet we can't use the back of a Soviet ship box.
Okay, direct south.
It's one of the cooler looking Soviet ship boxes.
And
but
here's the road.
Yeah, I will admit, it might not be good in reality, but at least in game it provides for an interesting vehicle. You know, that bit
cool,
armored,
but
still
people in this thing.
Okay, we just follow this road and don't take the right. Do not. Okay.
Do not the right.
Okay, we are now on the only road that leads to where we're going. Get ready for an ambush.
Yeah!
RPG, get ready.
Is it worth keeping tailgate open so we can dismount quicker?
I don't think that's how that works.
Don't worry,
actually,
we have
just
two bodies,
back two people to lead back too far.
Protection.
Just lead back too far and
we'll feel very safe.
Yeah, instead of metal protecting the rest of us from getting shot, it's us.
I don't know what
a bleating bomber.
This is not my
old
time
Soviet recipe.
Okay, we should probably dismount up here, because if we go any further, we're gonna run into the base head on.
Maybe call it a blade cutter now.
You want to get.
Yeah,
we don't know if the person will be here, they might be at the other site. It could be worth it though if you try.
I'm going to risk it.
Are we harvesting wood?
He's gonna make a crafting table.
Well, it's probably gonna have enforcements facing to the east, so either north or south.
Hold position. Set up security.
Bye, boss, in the compound. One sentry to facing the road.
So are we just attacking head on, or are we gonna flank it?
I'm up on the ridge if somebody wants to join me. To the left side of the road.
I cannot. Like, with everything in this off, I cannot be. Just not work. Fucking head.
It's only 100 meters to the west. I'm gonna go up there.
HMG.
Contact to the southwest.
Remember, yeah, watch out for the HVT.
Tan
clothing.
HVT spotted.
I can get them, hold on.
Cash.
If anyone has med kits, guess on Viper.
Hi Viper.
I traded with the hostage taker.
Good.
Power to reduce.
East!
I have no idea if that hit anything.
Doubles on the hostage duty.
Oh, that's a friendly up there. Hey Tevil, hold still. You're in one piece for good. Okay, yeah. Medical check, everybody. It's time for your physical. Turn your head and cough.
South. Well, we know where the HVI is. Feel free to use frags. Frag out south.
I'm on to you.
Dave, your head. Hold still.
That is danger close.
I have a question.
What is it?
Why are we still here?
Good question.
the what?
Why are we still here?
Nice frag, dude.
Well, let's leave them.
We've got nothing else done yet.
Do we have the HVT?
Yes, but I'm getting shot at.
Okay, let's get back to the BTR now.
Down the ridge. No, I'm dead.
Oh, no.
Just do another 10 minutes before the thing comes in.
Do we need a helicopter, LZ, or can we just drive home?
Is there room in the BTR for all of us plus the guy?
Yes, there was an extra.
We can drive part of the way at least.
Where do we park?
Just by this
road.
Just run down the road.
And speaking of which, one guy did die, so even if we didn't have enough seats.
Right, we need a better body.
Vietnamese, I'm hearing it to the south of the ridge.
Going back to burn, Brian.
I'm already here, watch out.
Loading.
Everybody in.
In. Let's go.
Alright, linking up with Kerry.
Alright, decision time. Are we waiting 10 minutes or are we gonna drive back to base?
Might be faster to wait the 10 minutes.
Yeah, I'm just thinking of what driving in Vietnam is like. Because, over, I mean, we can try and go along the road, but...
We're waiting, do we have a good location in mind?
I mean, I know how to drive fast in Vietnam jungle if it won't be to go through it.
Do we know where the check is, the point where the data cut is it coming in on the map?
Yep, that would be north of that village.
Ah, but here.
Yeah. Yep, we could go, we could call an LC at the POW camp. It's just a rice paddy field.
Just drive, I've got no shot.
Command, canceling the order on the daisy cutter.
A firm out on the C-130 to fly away. Do you have any suitable LZs over?
A firm, we're moving to the right.
Just drop me an
LZ
once you get
LZ Zulu.
Does that mean that we can actually get more people out?
Hopefully.
At the same time, aren't we supposed to just get this guy out?
Interrogative, where's LZ Zulu? I can't see it on the map.
POW can.
Hey, family.
I'll send the helicopters when you tell me to.
Honestly, I think it was a missed ID and you fired at the same target. Kerry put down and you finished it.
Somehow I managed to double tap it.
Yeah.
All seconds after it happened.
Fixed.
You know where we're going, right, Viper?
That I do.
Good.
UW camp. How's he zooming?
Next left.
I'm not liking the sound of that.
I hope it's just those colours.
I can't figure out how to spell Zulu, so I'm just putting a question mark in it.
Z-U-L-U.
Typical British behaviour, you have a whole war with them and you can't even spell their names.
Here you go.
Yeah, if we've had like a war with every country on the planet, we can't spell them out.
Okay, Fidge, call in the landing.
Already did.
Yeah, but they're waiting for a call for the helicopters to go out.
Commands, requesting helicopters.
Confirm, they're spooling up now.
Spooling up now.
Okay, so we're probably...
Friendly reminder, there are still mines around the perimeter of this fence, so watch out for those.
Hey Viper, can you position me so I've got a
dead
on
the bridge?
I called
dibs on the
AA gun. Hey, tell your people to drop their, commandeered guns, because there's a bug with this mod where the helicopters will not be able to land if they have, like, another primary equipped.
That is bizarre, but okay.
Maybe hold off on doing that until we see the helos.
Hey Sparky, heads up, that's only when they're inside the helicopter, because it counts as an obstacle to land.
That's when they're near it.
Friendly as well, lay up for helos.
Right,
copy.
And they might already be reinforcing.
I'm taking the captive out of the BTR and I'm going to put him in one of the buildings.
The fuck was that?
That was such a stupid fucking grenade. Sorry, I just threw an AT grenade. I wanted to see what it was, and it's so fucking stupid.
Well, I mean, you cleared the light post.
There.
Yeah.
How's it going?
Oh, you know.
I'm just using this cover, don't worry.
War is hell and all that.
XD, true.
Ears on helicopter.
I'm sure it's friendly.
Just one. Vector.
Northeast.
Yeah,
friendly healers. Northeast.
Okay, ditch any guns you might have that are enemy.
I got the HVI.
Ditch all commandeered weapons before you load in.
Helicopters are taking shots.
Get away from the ETR, or whatever the fuck this thing is.
Yes, we are flying now. Do a barrel roll!
Yeah. User joined your channel. User joined your channel.
We did it, Patrick.
We saved the timeline.
Hey, I saved first because I killed seven vehicles. User joined your channel.
Fucking hell.
Damn it.
Thanks for the help, Sparky.
Yeah.
I'm upset. I didn't get to kill the most people in our voyage back through time.
I'm deadass surprised I killed that many.
Debrief time, yay!
I'm deadass surprised I survived to the end of the op.
This was
congratulations,
actually
Paige. Medals for everyone.
I mean, fucking IRA. Oh, survived to the end of the op.
Okay, debrief. From the Zeus perspective, this was honestly kind of a shit show.
I'm gonna go.
Bye-bye.
Okay. Yep, Paige.
Yeah,
thanks for leading.
I was about to say, one of the main problems with it was with leadership. Comms were all over the place. Honestly, the biggest problem I observed
I'm gonna head off. Go to sleep.
I'm also gonna dip out.
Am I not going through?
Good night.
User disconnected. Yeah, you're coming, but it's late, very late for some people.
Okay, well, I'll go fuck myself. Anyway, like I was saying, user disconnected from your problem channel. With the op was mainly communication. It was non-existent. It felt like the leadership didn't even know what the mission was, despite there was like...
Yeah.
I briefed it, and it was on the mission tab, and they said, hey, two radars, then they were surprised when I told them, hey, you're still missing a radar, and I don't know.
It was confusing with the map markers, because it said SAM site and not radar site. I can get that, but yeah, you said it.
I said it on the brief, I said it on the situation, and it was on the mission tab, so...
Yeah, it could have been a migraine.
Yeah, honestly, this was very hard to Zeus. I thought you wouldn't even made it so far, but you did, so yay, you.
Yeah.
God bless the drunkards and morons.
Also, if you see one of your buddies go out, go down, don't immediately rush to try and help them. Make sure that the area is clear, because I think it was Viper and someone
else. Yeah, Kerry, me.
And you. Yeah, someone would go down and they wouldn't check their surroundings or whatever, so I captured them. It happened twice. I captured them once and they just basically, command was like, oh, I can't be fucked to go back for them. And I'm like, oh, okay. So I guess. Okay. So I don't know.
We had no idea. Kerry was the only one who knew where Viper was down, and he did not radio in that, oh, he's here. He just said, I've got him.
Yeah, I got him up. Then he ran into the enemy. I started sprinting towards us, went down again, I'm going back again to get him, and then it all went to shit because we were too far away for DUI.
Well, I at least I hope you had fun. If you guys had fun, then that's enough for me.
It was pretty fun.
Sparky, I get the strong impression the group you normally play with is a fair bit more coordinated than Com Ops.
Yeah. I mean, yeah, I guess.
Imagine trying to do that op without Blue Force Tracker.
That's what we did last op. Even then, I don't know. Yeah, that's what I ended up giving you Blue Force Tracker, because I was like, okay, I'm getting the impression that, you know.
It's going to be a transit show.
Yeah. Also, I'm sorry about the fucking SOG medical not working. You would assume that if Vanilla has an item that's called a first aid kit and SOG has their own first aid kits, they would be compatible, but no.
That assumes that SOG is not SOG.
SOG has to be the very special boy.
That's fucking stupid. Honestly, yeah. I use Ace Medical. We always use Ace Medical, so we never run into this issue with my group. But I guess, you know, this was a learning experience. Don't use SOG things. I used them because first it would be thematic, and second they would like weight less. So it was like, oh, I can fit more medkits. Whee!
I think you have to do something in the editor to get SOG medkits to work.
Because it has a whole two-stage thing where you stabilize and then you...
SOG medical module.
So
it's
what
a whole
I'm
separate
getting,
system.
What I'm getting is I need to use the SOG respawn and revive instead of the vanilla one.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
That's so dumb. Why?
Because yep. SOG comes from the RHS school of things, where everything that's vanilla in Arma 3 fucking sucks and we need to fix it.
But they didn't fix it. It's the same system.
Exactly. No, you can have a lucky frag. And you, now you need two med kits to do everything.
I'm gonna go be angry and, I don't know, get a couple of Jaeger bombs.
Cheers.
I'm glad you had fun. I'll see you guys around. Goodbye.
Later.
Have a good
Later.
Night.
Yeah.
Goodbye.
User disconnected, from your channel. Disconnected.
Ugh.